Last week, Microsoft announced Windows 365, a desktop operating system running in cloud or also known as cloud PC. You can watch me answering several questions from you about cloud PC in link above. There are a lot of other questions coming to me, now I will summarize it as frequently asked question video. FAQ number 1, who is this cloud PC intended for? Windows 365 targeting for organization who need hybrid work, simplified manageability and standardization. FAQ number 2, I'm not part of the organization, can I purchase Windows 365? No, at least at this time. Windows 365 will strictly be made available for enterprises and not retail consumers. The cloud PC service will be available for businesses of all sizes, be it a small company with a handful of employees or a big organization working from multiple locations. Small and mid-sized businesses can buy Windows 365 directly and set up their business with cloud PC. Microsoft Chairman and CEO Satya Nadella gave a statement saying, Windows 365 would provide organizations with greater flexibility and a secure way to empower their workforce to be more productive and connected, regardless of location. FAQ number 3, what does Windows 365 offer? Apart from streaming your content, Windows 365 offers you. You get access to the Microsoft 365 apps like Excel, Word, and PowerPoint, Microsoft Edge, Microsoft Teams, Adobe Reader, and Microsoft Defender Antivirus. Optional automated updates which you can procure and deploy in minutes. Access to your personalized Windows desktop experience from anywhere. Customizable configurations for a better and flexible work experience. Chance to pick up where you left off on any of your devices. Optimize experiences on Windows endpoints. FAQ number 4, what is the client system requirement for Windows 365? Windows 365 only requires a device that includes the HTML5 browser and a DSL connection or a wireless internet connection capable of streaming a video. The amount of bandwidth you need will vary based on the workload. Most modern devices with an internet connection can provide a satisfactory experience with Windows 365. Users can connect to their cloud PC on any platform that has the Microsoft Remote Desktop app, Windows, iOS, macOS, and Android, or on any device with an HTML5-capable browser to access the web client. FAQ number 5, how about network requirement for Windows 365? Windows 365 basically is a remote Windows session. When using a remote Windows session, your network's available bandwidth greatly impacts the quality of your experience. Different applications and display resolutions require different network configurations, so it's important to make sure your network is configured to meet your needs. For light remote desktop workloads such as users doing basic data entry tasks, it recommends having 1.5 megabits per second. For heavy remote desktop workloads such as graphic designers, 3D model makers, it recommends having 15 megabits per second. Keep in mind that the stress put on your network depends on both your app workload's output frame rate and your display resolution. If either the frame rate or display resolution increases, the bandwidth requirement will also rise. For example, a light workload with a high-resolution display requires more available bandwidth than a light workload with regular or low resolution. FAQ number 6, how is it licensed? Windows 365 licensed by per user per month scheme. There are two editions of Windows 365, Enterprise and Business. Depending on the package you chose, you will get a certain number of vCPU and memory and also several GB of outbound bandwidth. If you overuse the outbound bandwidth, you will be charged for overuse. FAQ number 7, will my apps work on Windows 365? Yes. Microsoft is committed to ensuring your apps work on the latest versions of our software, and Windows 365 was built with compatibility in mind. Apps that worked on Windows 7, Windows 8.1, and Windows 10 also work on Windows 365. If you experience issues with your apps, Microsoft will help you fix them at no cost with an eligible subscription. FAQ number 8, are Windows 365 trial available? Trials are available for the three signature Windows 365 configurations, Basic, Standard, and Premium. A trial includes one user license and is available for 2 months. For existing Microsoft 365 customers, the trial is available through the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Contact your global administrator or billing administrator to sign up for the Windows 365 trial. FAQ number 9. How do I purchase Windows 365? What are the purchasing requirements? What are the licensing requirements? For Windows 365 Enterprise, customers can purchase directly from Windows365.com or from their account representative, then provision and manage their cloud PCs using fully integrated Microsoft Endpoint Manager. Existing Microsoft 365 customers must complete their purchase through the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Contact your global administrator or billing administrator to complete your purchase. To use Windows 365 Enterprise, each user must be licensed for Windows 10 Enterprise or Windows 11 Enterprise, Microsoft Endpoint Manager, and Azure Active Directory P1. In addition to being available independently, these licenses are included in Microsoft 365 F3, Microsoft 365 E3, Microsoft 365 E5, Microsoft 365 A3, Microsoft 365 A5, Microsoft 365 Business Premium, and Microsoft 365 Education Student Use Benefit Subscriptions. For Windows 365 Business, customers can purchase directly from Windows365.com, set up their account without a domain, and provision and manage their cloud PCs directly from the Windows 365 homepage on the web. Existing Microsoft 365 customers will need to complete their purchase through the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Contact your global administrator or billing administrator to complete the purchase. No other Microsoft licenses are required. FAQ number 10, where will it be available? At the time it is released, Windows 365 will be available worldwide, except China. Last FAQ, when will it be available? Windows 365 was introduced last week and will be available to businesses starting on the 2nd of August, around next week. Okay, that's it for today, see you in another video.